Deandre Larson trying to get up there close. It's a side-by-side battle for the lead. Esselman and Cunningham. They're doing a little bump there. They get by the Cameron Guy car here. And it's Esselman with the lead now. Camden Larson goes around, coming out of two, charging hard for second. Checkered flag is there for Kayla Esselman. 3-0 second, Matthew Cunningham in the 18 JR. And Camden Larson's going to make it around for third, with Cameron Guy finishing fourth in the 7-7.